This is 1708 biaxial, and it's got fibers running this way and that way, and stitching that goes this way. All right, so these two pieces, right, that will be the top and bottom of my patch, right, are cut out actually this way, with the stitching running like that. Right, but relative to the stitching, fibers go at 45 and 45. There's none running lengthwise or this way. So the middle patch, which I've drawn out here, will be cut at a 45, like that, right, instead of that. And that way the fibers are running more or less lengthwise and this way. So now that that's cut out, the way this goes is one lengthwise, one diagonal, and another lengthwise. Okay, so this piece I want to wrap around the sides a bit. Right, and I can feel this can bend around the back and conform and also hold this curve. This front part, not so much, right? So I have to make a cut here to let that wrap around, but then yeah, that should be fine as well. So I'm just going to make a little snip there. Okay. So now that should wrap around there pretty good as well. This wraps around there pretty good. This can wrap around the back. I feel it lays flat easily. So yeah, that should be good. All right, I've cut three of each kind of patch, and I've gone a little different from my paper template in that I want these to run around the edge rather than follow the edge. This layer being tacky really helps this stick as I'm pushing it around the corners into a more three-dimensional shape. Learning from the last layer. I might go quicker if I get this in between there. That needed a lot of work last time. Thank you. That there is just glare. Yeah, I don't really see any air in the layup at all. This is gonna be a strong repair. Just glare in that.
Here, let me. I can maybe move the light.
It's hard. Oh, I get two hands in here. Translucent. What's that? Yeah, I can clearly see where the crack was. And there's several layers of 1708 over that spot. Has that tacky feel because it's laminating resin, and I'll have to go back tomorrow and roll just one more layer on with some wax in it to get it to fully harden. Yeah, it's looking real good. Real long everywhere, so it's got a tremendous surface area to bond to. Dark back there.